Welcome to Bio-Rad's Blackboard Training. This is a series of short tutorials brought to you by industry experts. Today, we'll cover one of the most fundamental statistics used in the laboratory, the mean. Let's start with a definition. The mean, or average, is the laboratory's best estimate of an analyte's true value for a specific level of control. In shorthand, you'll often see the mean expressed as an X with a bar over it. This is the formula for calculating the mean. Let's pick it apart so that you can understand it. Sigma indicates a sum. X sub n represents each value in the data set. So this part of the formula requires us to add all of the values in the data set. Then we'll be dividing by the number of values in the data set. Now that we understand how the formula works, let's practice by plugging some numbers into it. Let's move our formula down to the corner, just in case we need it. These are the values that make up our data set. Again, we'll add up all the points and then divide by the number of points in the data set. The sum of the values is 28.7. Finally, we divide by the number of values in the data set, which is 7. The mean is 4.1. Now let's do a little practice. The next segment of the video shows a data set that you can use to practice calculating the mean. Pause the video when the data set appears. This will give you a chance to grab pen and paper or a calculator. Then calculate the mean and restart the video. I'll provide the correct answer and how I got it. Here's our data set. Remember that our formula is down in the corner. Go ahead and pause the video now. The mean is 97.4. Here's how I got that figure. First, I added all the values in the data set. The sum was 877. I then divided by the number of values in the data set, which was 9. Therefore, the mean was 97.4. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. Following videos in this series will include standard deviation, standard deviation index, coefficient of variation, and coefficient of variation ratio.